1891, we're heading to Saskatoon to begin our excursion. Now, take a look outside here. Don't know why we're leaving Saskatchewan, because it is pretty. Snow wafting across the highway. Where you probably can't tell, but we just hit a little snow thing, and we're somewhere between McDowell and Duck Lake. And, oh my goodness.
We see the Saskatoon Airport. Yes, it is cold because it is winter. Saskatchewan, and we're about to depart. It's about 6:30, some of our crew. Let's go into the wharf. Good morning there, Louise.
Good morning.
Another one?
Yes. Go say good morning, Wendy.
Good morning.
He's not with us.
Tearing to go, O'Neill.
If this is Wednesday morning, that must be Al.
You got that right.
Oh, you better get used to it.
They were rattling around there.
See, I have to document everything.
Part of Doc's documentary, we should have Doc. He's talking with John Wilkie. He has holidays. Doc just got back from looking out onto the tarmac to see if our airplane was here. Never got a report back from him as to whether it was or not.
Finally, it's boarding time. Time to get on the old Silver Bird. Can you take pictures on the
plane? Oh, God. Here comes Mr. Senior.
Nice seeing you. Sayonara.
Bye, Neil. Hey, I talked to Captain. He's going to...
Are you allowed to take pictures on a plane?
You want?
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, what? They're coming?
Fancy
well,
you here.
Well, hello. Lunch. Noches, is that it?
Buenas tardes.
Oh, okay.
Hey, it's a
heart is broken on another day. What an experience, the bus ride that we were just on, took us to the airport. From the airport, we got another bus to what was going to be our hotel. But that's where the problem sort of started. Our hotel, there was electrical problems and we couldn't go there. So they had to put us up somewhere else. And we think, oh great, some hovel. So here's what it turned out to be. Oh my. Not one, not two, but three pool. Absolutely gorgeous hotel. This is the Cancun Palace. We ate there last night, what they do, they take all those tables and put them out into the courtyard that is their Italian restaurant. What intrigues me, right over there, that little grass shack, you probably can't see. Oh yes, there they are. See those little stools? That's where we'll spend the afternoon. What you see beyond that is the Caribbean. Gorgeous, gorgeous beach. What we see is people getting ready for breakfast. You see, it's 6:30 in the a.m. and it's absolutely, positively warm. Gee, wonder where I'm going at noon.
A las 2 de la tarde, a las 3 de la tarde tenemos el concurso de Avienta el Huevo. Me había faltado decirles que a la 1 de la tarde tenemos la competencia, los aerobics en el agua. No se lo pierdan para todos ustedes que les gusta hacer ejercicio. Aunque estén de vacaciones, esta es una actividad para ustedes. Les recuerdo, a la 1 de la tarde, aerobics en el agua.
It's better than snow.
It's better than what?
Better than snow.
No kidding.
money.
It's such a fun.
Okay, nice for you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Don't blow away.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank
I bring you. You bill if you want to sign it.
No, that's okay.
Thank you.
Thanks. At cerveza? Por favor.
Cerveza time, $1. It must be between 12 and noon because there's Al.
By himself.
And this is our contingent from St. Louis.
I should leave you with my leftover trailer.
Oh, and what do we got over here? Look at them talking like they know what, like they're coherent. Hi, Kim.
Decadent drink on the face of the earth. I don't know what it is.
You guys are eating all the face off.
Well, excuse us.
Now, that's a gross drink. What is it?
Well, it's good stuff.
Al, can you explain it to us? What is it, Al?
It's a decadent drink in a decadent place.
Yeah, and we love it.
And they ate his face off.
Come on.
No, she's eating the lamb.
Al, how's that wildlife doing? That
we won't talk about that.
The marine company. Life in this place is incredible. So far, it hasn't moved. There's a. This is a tequila race. We're not real certain.
What?
Whoops. We're not certain what it is. We'll trudge through the sand and find out.
Coach. I like the coach. She could be behind my bench.
That's punch. Punch Gonzalez. You want her behind your bench, Al?
Until after the game.
Okay, after the game. I don't know what they're gonna do.
The banana's going by.
That's it for our halftime show. Now back to the tequila races.
We don't know what they're doing, and they're trying to make up some kind of game. What do you think?
Oh, here comes the coach now. Here comes the punch. The punchster coaching up the tequila races. Come on, punch. Now she's got good form. The blue team's in trouble early, Al. Al, what do you think? Come on. Are they in trouble?
Well, I'm kind of watching the blonde here. But
no, that's the blue team, Al. They're in trouble. And they're back now.
Oh, here comes the old guy underneath.
Oh, my goodness. And then the next one's got to go under. The white team, Al, they lost some valuable seconds there. What do you think?
He's discussing strategy.
Yeah. See, now they've got
that's some... That's a tough job. Guy in green's pretty good.
Does knee walking come into play here at all?
Looks like it does.
Questi, Dundee, Oh, my goodness. Al, what do you say? Are we glad we're not in this puppy or what?
I think so.
Oh my goodness.
This is the
ladies and gentlemen, these are the tequila races. Keep in mind this is 2 p.m. And that's all from the tequila races on beautiful Cancun Beach.
Thank you.
stay, but for the budget-minded, this little gem will set you back a whole lot. Actually, this is part of the remnants of Hurricane Gilbert. This entire complex was pretty much destroyed right up to the big tower. It all sits empty now. About as close as Mayan ruins as we got. Buenos dias.
Leo.
Hey, and senor. Oh, that's another beached whale.
Whale.
What do you usually say when I do this?
Emma's house for dinner. Nan, what's on the menu today?
Lunch.
What did we have? What was our delicacy at Nan's diner?
Hot dogs.
Le chien chaud. Lick your finger.
Oh, cerveza!
Don't look at me, it's taping you, Jen.
Mucho cerveza.
Mucho cerveza.
Meister.
of the Huns, hulking in the rays.
I need a towel.
Jennifer praying to the sun god. In homage. Asked them not to burn her face anymore. Scenery actually is quite wonderful.
Like intelligent conversation, I don't think it is.
Talking politics.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you. Juarez.
Yeah.
That's real comforting.
No.
You tried to talk us into that one. Oh, thank you.
Free meal on that one.
There's Puerto Juarez. We leave for maybe the last time. We don't know. On a 3 hour. And there's little buddy.
We're going to party.
What kind?
I don't know what they're called.
What color?
Yellow, black, red, white.
How big?
Was that big?
No.
Not big.
You see the wee tiny ones down the bottom?
Yeah, there was just a little low.
Yeah, there's some real tiny ones.
And then there was one in the deep thing, and the bottom tail had pink, yellow, blue. It looked like a pink.
They kind of watch you kind of close, don't they?
Yeah.
Kind of get close to them. Did you touch any?
Yeah, there was one, you could little, there was kind of like a little tunnel thing, and the fish went in and thought I couldn't see it, but you could see its eyes. And one looked like it was going to eat my foot, so it was big and orange. And
no sharks? Didn't see any? No octopus?
No.
Cerveza time!
No, I don't want to. Well, here it is. Wednesday, 11:30. Got to get out of here in about a half an hour, catching the plane back to the winter. It's been absolutely wonderful. We've seen it all and done it all, Al, the cameraman. Lois pretty much shopped at every single store in the area. Pretty much brought up the economy of Mexico by a pretty fair chunk. Sheila took care of the Kahlua crop for the next couple of years, and I looked after the cerveza. This is a new model, Al. It's the Modelo.
It's, looks good.
Bueno. Bueno.
We drank the other kind.
We have we met some wonderful people. Ramon.
Excuse me, please.
For Fernandez.
Juan.
Juan.
Joaquin.
And the Georgie.
Joaquin.
Joaquin. We took the boat ride from hell over to Isla Mujeres. Looked like it was going to be a Gilligan adventure there for a while, but we made it. It's, nobody knows the temperature here. It's just, why do you want to know, senor? It's just hot. And it's always hot. It's the same. Why would you want to know the temperature? But my guess is, Lois, what do you think?
Oh, she's close to 90 now.
Okay, and Sheila would like to say goodbye.
Bye.
And then now Lois would like to say a few parting words as well.
Adios, amigos.
Now what are you girls doing?
And that's pretty much all the time we've got. We're getting on the big silver bird and we're going back to snow. And it has been too wonderful for words. Thank you. And good. Buenos noches.
Leave. Are you happy?
Yeah, really.
Jennifer, you want to go or do you want to stay?
I want to stay.
For how long?
A month.
A month? But you'd miss snow then.
Oh,
come on. And we end our stay in beautiful Cancun Palace the way we began, by gazing at the pools and into the blue Caribbean. As they would say in here, this has been muy bueno. It's the packing. What a mess. This is what's left of our room. Yes, by the way, there was television. Only three channels, plus a Spanish one. HBO, Cinemax, and Movie Time. Oh, and another one. CNN subsidiary of some sort. That is the... Now I'm coming into the bathroom area. Huh? Pourquoi?
Because we just got out of the shower.
Oh.
Think about it.
Think about it. That's a string bikini? No, that's Kimberly.